So the Church of Controversial Pastor Paseka Mboro Mutweneng has been set alight here in Katlehong, and you can see what seems to be the chairs inside and the entire structure just gutted in flames, of course, following that incident yesterday at the Matsidiso Primary School, where the pastor could be seen wielding a machete with two other men that were also armed during that attack. But you can see here the church really all up in flames here in Katlehong.
This is Mboro Church set ablaze by angry learners after videos of him threatening learners and teachers in a high school went viral on the internet. Guys, in this video, you are just gonna see the moment where Mboro, Pastor Mboro, was threatening students. He was holding them hostage with a Penga. Guys, just take a watch and let me know what you think down below in the comment section.
Come on, 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 come on